The doctor who saved an incalculable number of lives by inventing the Heimlich manoeuvre has died. Heinrich Heimlich passed away at the age of 96 following complications from a massive heart attack. He invented the move for helping choking victims in 1974. And this past May, he made the headlines again for saving an 87-year-old woman who was choking on a piece of meat using his own manoeuvre.